As wildfire season ramps up in Nevada, Senators Jackie Rosen and Catherine Cortez Masto want to send more support to wildland firefighters. They've signed a letter calling for more recruitment and better pay for federal firefighters. They want $600 million from the Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act to get those first responders quickly.